Yeah, what's good, y'all? Back here right now. Just finished up the workout. Basically, I just did some football drills because I gotta do some cardio and I just hate running. So, gotta revert back to what I used to, when I used to play football, and football season is back. So, had to revert back to that just so I can get some cardio in. Can I keep the heart healthy? Try to shred a little, even though I'm trying to gain weight at the same time, but the gaining weight is not, it's not going so well. Your boy's been at the same weight for like 3 weeks. 156 to like 159. I just ranged between that. Yeah. Parents are out of town. It's just me at the crib. These are the times when, like, when everyone like goes out of town, I'm just like, so this is what it would feel like if I just lived by myself in like a pretty nice crib. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of scary though when you're like just by yourself, because like if someone comes in, you're on your own, like it's just you. But gotta be about that action. Like if you're just throwing hands, you gotta be about that action. But if they have like a weapon, I don't know about that action then. Cause that would be, that's not good. That would be scary. Oh man. Yeah, it's supposed to be like 90 something today. So trying to get my cardio in now, get a little sun before it gets too hot. Oh yeah, you see my braids are back though. Someone at work was like, no braid yet? I was like, oh no, not yet. I should have been like, you want to do them for me? But your boy didn't think of that in the moment. Because, just flabbergasted when they asked me that I just had no braids. I'm just like, oh, well, my bad, bro. Oh, shit, I'm tired. Yeah, I got to think about a pre-workout meal now. Probably do my protein. So, like, I got some PB Fit. For those of you that watch my shorts, my reels, or my TikToks, you know, I got some PB Fit and I got some protein powder, so. Scoop of protein powder and then throw a little PB Fit. I don't know, I just like peanut butter. Peanut butter is just. But I don't have like everything to like make like a full shake yet, so I still gotta wait on that. Yeah, so I'm gonna hop in the shower here in a second. But just gonna vibe with the music, chill for a little bit. Yeah, man, I just wanted to get out here and talk for a second. Just talk about life, how it is. Vegas is still the goal for me. That or Lake Oswego. Cause I'm pretty sure Arizona is a little bit more expensive than Oregon, so. Then if I do go, I'm going to Vegas, where it's nice and hot all the time. I don't mind being in the desert. Fight capital of the world, start becoming a sports town too. All I gotta do now is just get an NBA team there, and we're solid. Man, we got UNLV, got the college team, got the Raiders, Aces, what's the guy? And then like UFC, and like always, and boxing events are always held out there. They did Formula One one time actually. That was just recent too. But that is the goal still. Vegas. Or go to AZ. If I have just stupid bread. But if I have stupid bread, I'm going to San Diego. That's the goals. Or go to just Lake Oswego and just chill. Have a nice house on the lake. She's just a freak. Alright, well, your boy's gonna get going, and I'll catch y'all in the next vid. Peace.